why suffering so much with so many memories? And they said, because you remember the pyramid through the love that you felt of the people that were there, learning with you what the pyramid was. Because nobody remembers things just because of information. You remember things because you feel things. Mm-hmm. So you need to remember the emotion of those people or those situations you were in order to access the information that you knew in that moment.